hidden friends with the light too bright for my senses. From this hiding place, life was way too much. It was loud and rough round the edges. So I faced the wall when an old man called out of dreams that I would die there. But a sight unseen, you were pulling strings. You had a different idea. I was like a child, I was light as straw. And my father lifted me up there. Took me to a place where they checked my body. My soul was floating in thin air. I clung to the bed and I clung to the past. I clung to the welcome darkness. But at the end of the night, there's a green, green light. Quiet before the madness. There was a girl that sang like a chime of a bell. And she put out her arm. She touched me when I was in hell. When I was in hell. Someone sang a song and I sang along. Cause I knew the words from my childhood. Intellect and ambition, they fell away. And they locked me up for my own good. But I didn't mind, cause the silence was kind. You spoke to me in whispers. There was the sound of the wind in the cold, cold dawn. And the quiet hum of a business. Let me die another while in this waiting room. I don't need to go, I don't need to know what you're doing. Know what you're doing. You were half awake and your face was tired and crumpled. If I had a camera, I'd snap you now. Cause there's beauty in every stumble. We're out of practice, we're out of sight. On the edge of nobody's empire. And if we live by books and we live by hope, does that make us targets for gunfire? Now look at you, you're a mother of two. You're a quiet revolution. Marching with the crowd, singing dirty and loud. For the people's emancipation. Did I do okay? Did I pave the way? Was I strong when you were wanting? I was tied to the yoke with a decent bloke. Who was stern but never daunting. And he told me to push and